Okay, this is Said. We are at the tannery in Medina.
Yeah, you are in the biggest and the famous tannery in North Africa.
Oh, is that right? Okay.
It's named Shawara.
Shawara.
Shawara place.
Okay.
We have the three tanneries in Fes, but this is the big one.
Okay.
Here they dye a lot of leather. Mm-hmm. Leather from goats, sheep, and sometimes dromedary and cow. The first, they bring leather from slaughterhouse, fresh skin.
Okay.
Then they put the skin in white sections. You see in white?
Oh, the white one, okay.
In white one to the bleach. You put the skin there with a limestone, salt, and the pigeon poop.
Pigeon poop?
Pigeon dropping.
Oh.
Why pigeon dropping? Pigeon dropping has ammoniac, acid, natural, to make leather soft, and same time to open the pores of leather. And the limestone to take the wool and the fur off the skin. The wool, what we got from a lime, we call it dead wool. It's good for weaving. To make blankets, carpet, jilaba. And the dead wool, not good for weaving, just to stuff the cushions and matrix. They leave the skin 1 week in a lime and the pigeon poop to the bleach. You see, the artisan, they use gloves and boots.
So how do you get the pigeon poop that
they
much?
Collect it from cage. We have the cage in
Medina,
they collect it, then they bring it to the tannery.
Oh, so you have to buy that or?
You buy them, yeah.
Pigeon poop, you have to buy.
Wow. Yes.
Okay.
Then they move the skin to the wheel wash machine.
Uh-huh.
Come to see here. You see the window down, the wheel keep turned down there.
Oh, yes, I see, yes.
To clean the skin after a line, to take smell away. After, they move the skin to the bigger, to the round vat, to dye, to the colors. The old color, it's natural color. For example, red poppy flower, brown cedar wood, orange henna, yellow from the skins of pomegranate or turmeric, and blue from indigo, and sometimes they mix two colors, three colors to get one color. They leave the skin 1 week in a lime and the pigeon poop, and 2 weeks in color.
So after they go there, come back?
Yeah, after wash, they put them in a
color.
In color.
And then go back to the the lime?
No.
Then 2 weeks they keep
just
it.
In a lime, just to the bleach. Then they wash. Then here they do colors. Except yellow colors, they dye them by hand. They mix the color in buckets, then they dye them by hand, not inside the vats. And every 2 weeks they empty the vats, then they do new colors. Sometimes green, sometimes blue, sometimes just one colors. So then they dry. After they dry, they bring the skin to the round houses inside. To scrape them. They scrape them with a knife and with sandpaper to make them very soft and smooth. They come later down to make bag, handbag, slippers, jacket. Anyway, we go to other balcony. It's more closer to get picture.
So this is the finished product.
Yeah, this is the finished product.
Okay. So tannery, and finished product. And we're going to another balcony for a better view. Of tannery. So that's Fes, city of Fes, and this is tannery. Okay. Yes. Yes, Said.
Yes, please.
Okay, you were saying something.
After look at in houses, can't you see from here? A small house. You see this guy in a room. They scrape the skin.
Oh, they're scraping the screen, okay. So this is all ready for the product?
No, it's ready. Now they dry them.
It is only one color right now?
So right now you see red and black, gray, not bright color. Sometimes, except yellow color, see yellow colors, they dry them there.
Oh, the yellow color is drying there, yes. Okay. Okay, so this was the tannery, the leather treatment place in Morocco, the largest in North Africa. I had never seen this before, so for me this was a unique experience. And from here they make the leather product and they sell it here. I hope you liked it.
Every day they need to turn the skin. Every day.
Oh, every day they need to turn. Oh, the guys.
Every day they need to turn the skin to absorb the color.
Oh, okay.
All by hand.
So they just, they, how long they keep it in the
color?
2 weeks.
2 weeks. And every day they need to turn. Every day.
Oh.
To open the pores and to absorb the color.
So once they want to change the color, they just empty it?
They empty with the buckets.
Oh, there's
no.
They
don't need colors. Just they empty with the buckets.
Okay.